Hello friends, my name is Divvij and today I am media navigator at Robofun Lab in Ahmedabad. The components which I use is one ultrasonic sensor, two touch sensors, two medium motors and one large motor and many other non-electronic parts. Now let me tell you how it works. If the lift is on ground floor and if I press the touch sensor on first floor, then the lift will come up and the door will automatically get opened for a few seconds and then it will get closed. And if the lift is on first floor, then the lift then the door will get opened and then the door will get closed. I have programmed it on the basis of multiple switches. Now let me show you a demo.